Hello, and welcome to episode 7 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. In the interterm, I did something. I talked to the AI. I wanted to see what I could get in a peace offering, and I was astounded because they are not doing well right now. You can see here. Military points, 563. So I wanted to see what I can get from them. Let's go make peace. I threw in ceding Bradford to us, accept. Bristol, accept. Brussels, not accepting. So, but they will. How about Liverpool? They will take this. So we can get Brussels as well. So we'll take the deal. Now let's see if we can get some more money from them as well. How much can we get from them? All their bank? Everything per turn? 200? Wow. They're giving us almost everything. 278, that's your income, but we can't get Bristol. Yeah, they won't get it goes Bristol. That's fine. But we'll take this. This is I don't know. I mean, I don't know what to say. This is great. Oh, we'll take the pearls as well. Accept deal. Okay, we send an embassy. So now we have access to jade as well. And we've gotten everything that we asked for. Let's buy that. Okay, and let me build. Get a builder out. Here we go. We are in amazing position right now. Amazing position. Of course, I don't want to let that get to my head because we lost last time. Since I was really happy with my position, my starting position, and I let things slip. So let's go to the next turn. See here. Electronics factory out here. Monument out here in Liverpool. Let's get a builder out here as well. And I want to start thinking about. Building some. Oh, okay. I should buy a trading unit here. Sell these back to you for gold. Take that. This lets us upgrade our knights.
Economics is a subject that does not.
Work on chemistry. This is going to move our military score down because we've said this before. The game keeps track of number of units as well as strength of a unit. So sometimes I think it tends to understate the strength of your armies. So I have to be careful about that because I don't want to put myself in a position where the AI thinks I'm an easy target. Even if they start a war with me that I can win, I don't particularly feel like I want to go to war right now. I need to consolidate. My cities aren't really happy because of war weirdness. So we'll out here. I want to keep continue building units even as I am consolidating. So I'm going to send this to Nagoya. More food. Yeah, let's send them to Tokyo. Get a road going. Gonna build a city here for the pearls. I wonder. Yeah, I could. Okay, I'm gonna send him down there. Thank you. Hermitage. Exchange here. Prepare the greenery. Yeah, I think I'll build a city here, grab the pearl resources here. It's better than over here. At least I can defend this, and I have access to this coast, and I have access to up this coast up there. Okay. Downside building here is I get this resource and not much else. If I build off the river and oh, I do get this swath of jungle. Obviously, my income isn't going to stay like that forever. I'm getting reparations from the English, and I think I'm still being paid off by the Russians. Let's repair that. Just sending some defensive units over to that side. See how our military rating is still up there. Okay, maybe I was wrong about that. Mm-hmm.
chemists do not usually stutter.
Okay, we got another one. Let's do appraisable parts. Research lab. Yeah, let's get some walls back up here.
War is hell.
Okay. Let's work on natural history so we can get some can get some archaeologists out. We're doing good tech-wise. We can get another spy out. That's another goal I have to be working on.
We have furthered our agricultural technology yet again.
Many of us take better care.
What I want to do is buy a couple of tiles here. work on steel. Send that to Kyoto. Send this to Bristol for now. Okay, Victoria has declared peace with the Germans. I should get a ship out to explore here, because there's someone I haven't met yet.
Ваш народ достоин восхищения. Искусство, наука, чего еще желать?
They like us because, well, they gave us all their works of art to go to war with the English. Okay, economic. Go with that. Switch out the upgrades for now. We'll go for the defensive buildings so we can get some of these up sooner. On great peoples. Send that back to St. Petersburg. Thank you. Oh, Lisbon. Again.
Colonialism. The enforced spread of the rule of reason.
Now let's level him up again. Tokyo. Should get another trade route coming out of here to speed up to production here. I think I should get a Renaissance wall, all the way up to Renaissance wall on this city here. The walls. Let's repair encampment district. Sure, let's siphon funds here. Get some money now. Gonna buy a builder. Barbarossa has jumped ahead 44 techs again, so we need to catch up on our research.
The best steel doesn't always shine the brightest.
He already has a spaceship port. I have to be careful here. How is he on this scientific victory here? Not okay, they're working on it, I think. Or no, these are just crossed out. We don't know how far along they are. But I'm gonna send one to Germany just to keep an eye on them. Thank you.
all works on natural history.
Okay. There's one here, one here. One here, one up there. Okay, I'm gonna grab the ones outside our borders first. Okay. Let's get some more infantry units out. Congo has one more than us. What's a suzerain bonus? Oh, plus 25. Yeah, that's a really nice suzerain bonus. It's gonna be hard keeping just Lisbon and Hong Kong. Rest him up here in case we need him again. Let me just check Kyoto. Do I need to improve anything? No. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, so not resting him. I'm gonna move him up here. Gonna get another worker out next turn, or builder. Coal, okay. Oh, they want nitre. No. I'll take that. Yeah, I'm not giving them nitre. If it's gonna help them with their military, we'd rather not. Thinking about attacking Jakarta and taking it, actually. Who has lead here? Russia and England are fighting for it.
It is arguable whether the human race have been gainers by the march of science.
This has to be a bug. We probably built a city on top of an antiquity site, and there's no way for me to get that, I don't think. So let's grab the one here. I'll have to look into that. Maybe there's a way. Let's take Hong Kong. Brussels. This over here. Monument. Let me buy another trading unit here. And I'll buy a builder here. I'll buy the great scientist. Okay. Oh, we have a coal here. I'll buy a builder here. Excavate that.
Improvement makes straight roads.
Mobilization. Bradford, let's work on the stuff here. What should I build? Okay, so walls are no longer a thing. We can switch back to free or 50% promo discounts or discount upgrades, not promo. Okay, that will give me a chance to upgrade these infantry units. Oh wait, I have to wait next turn, I think. Hasn't kicked in yet. Go with England. What does he do again? Oh. Okay, I have to wait until I have all the artifacts in. I'm gonna leave that improved in case I need it later. For a district or something. No point wasting a good build. Okay, send this to St. Petersburg. Okay, they are happy to allow an embassy. Oh, they're having, they're having happiness issues, the English. I'm happy that they're having those issues, because it keeps them occupied, obviously. Oh, we lost Lisbon again, that sucks. And we lost a trade route. Oh, because of the... Well, I guess I'm not happy now. Let's fill another trading unit here. I guess the promotion costs for core are higher than normal. That's why I was a little bit thrown off by the price, but that is the right price, 290. This might get destroyed as well. No, sorry. I've had bad experiences with open borders. One time the Chinese asked for it, and then they went ahead and parked their units around my city and then declared war. Yeah, lost another. It sucks, but it is what it is. Oh, they want to trade route to Lisbon. Perfect. This is a buggy targeting system. There we go. I'm glad I had some troops nearby. For once I finish that research, I'll switch to a tech that I don't have anything on. And I need to fix my trade routes, obviously.
However beautiful the strategy.
Oh, Germany and Congo are starting on their space race, so I should be very careful. Okay. I guess I can upgrade these to something better. I think there is a trade route for here. Can send this to... Yeah, let's keep that in Kyoto. Bristol and London are sitting ducks. I can declare war at any time, and I think both cities are mine.
Benjamin Franklin may have discovered electricity, but it was the man who invented the meter who made the money.
Another power plant here. I should buy a building. See what we can really get. Gold. 2 for 1 is not good. We'll take it though. To St. Petersburg. Let's get a campus going here. Let me grab a tile here. Thank you. We're four techs behind the leaders, at least.
Bolt actions speak louder than words.
Turn away from our great wonder. Chinese got Christ the Redeemer.
King Solomon gave the Queen of Sheba all she desired and asked for, besides what he had given her out of his royal bounty. So she turned and went to her own country, she and her servants.
Nice, so we get an extra trade route and 2 gold from all the trade routes coming from this city.
Your Excellency, I feel it is time to build neighborhoods with higher appeal.
It's the Industrial Revolution.
The power plants here. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I think we are in a good position now to pursue our victories. We just have to not let our guard down. I think it's a good start, obviously. In terms of military, we are in a good place, stronger than everyone else except for Chinese, the Russians, and another civ we haven't met. In terms of scientific, we are three plus techs behind. I don't know, this is probably 4 or 5 techs ahead of us. The Germans are 3 techs ahead of us. We're doing good in culture. So yeah, it's a very good position mid-game to be in, and I'll process what I need to do for the next little bit. But this has been a very profitable episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.